We're out here at the Naval Air Station in Belle Chasse, and the Blue Angels are just arriving for the air show. We're going to be taking a park in this coming weekend. You're just about to see them off. I was hoping they would put on a little mini show for us, but not the case. They kind of flew over the base and they just landed. And they should be coming around any minute now. So, of course, this is Damon Singleton. I'm out at the Naval Air Station, Joint Reserve Base in Belle Chasse. The Blue Angels are here for the air show that's back once again. It's been 6 years since the show. It's been here in New Orleans, but it's back again this year. The Blue Angels, of course, are going to headline the show for all weekend long. And they're going to be practicing on Friday and then putting on a show on Saturday and Sunday like they usually do. And hopefully the weather's going to hold out. Looks like we may have some pretty decent weather for the Blue Angels and all the other folks that are going to be out here at the air show Saturday and Sunday over here in Belle Chasse. It's a pretty nice day right now. You know, I'm going to be on at 4, 5, and 6 later on this afternoon showing you my ride. I took a ride this morning on one of the stunt aircraft that are out here that's going to be performing this weekend. And it was quite a ride. So I can't wait to put that video both on online here and on the news when that happens. But again, we're out here at the Naval Air Station, Joint Reserve Base in Belle Chasse. I see some people are saying they're going to be here. Raymond, you're going to be here. It's free, if you're wondering. It's Saturday and Sunday. If you're coming out here, you're going to have to prepare for the sunshine, because you're probably going to need to wear plenty of sunscreen, because it is baking out here right now. And of course, it's a great show. So if you're coming out here, that's it's free and open to the public. But you can't bring cans or coolers or weapons or drugs or anything like that. You're probably going to be checked when you get to the gate. And there are certain restrictions that you have to follow once you're here as well. But I tell you, it's going to be worth it, because if you get a chance to see the Blue Angels, and I actually flew on one of the F-18s that the Blue Angels fly a couple years ago, and that was a great flight. These guys are all standing by for the aircraft. I'm assuming that these guys are all the plane captains for each one of the Blue Angel aircraft. And it's actually pretty neat when they drive up. So they're coming over, and I will show you that. And I'm going to have to secure this thing, because I need to get an interview with a couple of these guys and do some other stuff for the news this afternoon. But these guys always put on a great show. So if you've ever seen the Blue Angels, you know what I'm talking about. My friend Sonny Lee of Son of the Saint got a chance to fly on one of those aircraft yesterday. And Sonny, who's not great with heights, was pretty excited and did pretty well. So here's looking at the Blue Angels. premiere show.